Alrighty, what is going on, everybody? We are live with, well, I want to see if it can handle my avatar down here in the bottom left corner for you guys, anyways. Oop, power button, I believe, is over here. There we go. Lights are off, we are recording. Okay, we're in this police station. Almost forgot about that. Check the roof for any goodies. No goodies. Alrighty. Now, crouch. Seems to be handling it alright. We're in a city and minimal lag, if any, so far, so. Pull up everything I need on my phone real quick, i.e. the map. I know we're pretty far south. Yeah, we're over here. Alright, the map pulled up, and then let me pull up everything I need from Twitch. Alrighty, here we go. I know we got one tire on us, which is good. We can find one other tire and a radiator. Those are both something we're still gonna need. Can of food in these. Pair of pants, that's good. Take that with us. Is it a damage kit? No, okay. Just the pants that were dabbleged. Huh. Will you fit in my chest holster? You will not. I know you're not going to fit in that holster then. That's not just because I had it and tried to pick it up off the ground, right? Worn condition. I'll carry it around for right this second. Who knows, might be able to find a use for it. If not, I'll just fucking yeet it and be done with it. Oh, I have also... Oops. I have also set up with my avatar in the bottom. Anyways, I have set up a... slightly handy. Here. I don't have a second screen, so I can't exactly monitor everything, so I've got to do it through my phone. So there's a bit of a delay, but it's the best of what I got so far, anyways. I believe, that should be a different expression. So should that, and then back to neutral. Yeah. Okay. Anyways. Take it slow for now. Still on the hunt for car radiator and we'll pull up the map and a tire for an Ada 4x4, which I pray to God that 4x4 is still there, even though it's been a little while. It's been a little less than a day since I've last seen it in real life. Station, there should be a up front check real quick. There should be a hatchback of some sort up front, hopefully an Ada 4x4. Nope. not even a hatchback. Well, that does suck. Let's see, garage. Check the garage. Let's see, there should be one. Guess we can head back up towards the supermarket. Off of this? No, I probably need to equip it to pull the silencer off of it. Listen here, madam, I'd rather not. I'm just gonna wander on this way. Could use some 308 rounds. Could also really use that car radiator. Don't mind me, zombie. You really just had to walk in here, huh? So, helmet, fuck. Okay. I believe I did find, sharpening stone. Shit, where did it go? Did I seriously just drop it on the ground back here? I did. I sharpen my knife real quick.
That'll help bring back up the durability for it anyways.
And put it back in my bag. There we go. Put that back on my sheath. Shed right there anyways. tuna, food, worth it. Okay. For now. Yes. Now for now. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm too fucking heavy to jump fences and shit now. Sorry about that, it was me. I think it'd be worth starting to head back up to the car anyways. At very least, need to make sure I'm still actually working towards an obtainable goal, so. We'll hit stops along the way up that way. Tire and no radiator. Fuck me. Got zucchini, I'll eat that. Vitamins, keep moving. Hatchback normally that can spawn here, it's not here. Alrighty. I'm just gonna check out the store, I guess, while I'm here. See if there's anything at all that I can use. 50-round sporter mag. Let's see. I know there's a native 4x4 right over here. Let's go check it real quick. Come on, tire radiator, tire radiator. No radiator. And no tire, fuck. Hatchback. Oh. Come on. You have a helmet on. That rather difficult. There we go. Up, so radiator, radar cap, that car is still here. You didn't have a radiator. Still don't. Figures. Protective case is still here. Rundown Gunter is still here. A radiator still. Right. Follow this road to the statue area. There's a possibility for a hatchback of some sort there as well, so we'll check that out. There's the statue area. While I'm here, might as well check the shed. See if there's a radiator in it. Although at this point, I don't really blame them all that much for not giving me one, because I'm a fucking idiot. Ran into a car last time I had a car. No toilet, man. That's disturbing. That door is open. Zombie, okay. Oh, fuck me. Okay, let's get moving and make our way back to the car. Matter of fact, while we're heading down this road, we might as well check out the bar one last time. splitting axe. Do I want to take it? An empty bottle. Bottle of water. Your bottle of water. Put you there. Put you on the floor. Luckily, since I took a path of trying to get tires out, or vehicle parts in general, I hopefully will be able to find one more tire on the way back, and I pray I am able to find a radiator. How are my boots looking? They're worn and they're wet. Wet. Damaged. Wet. Pristine and wet. Pristine and wet. I used the last of my kit, my sewing kit, to repair this backpack, so I need to be careful. I need to avoid getting wet now. If I'd be able to find a radiator at these broke down cars. But I mean, I'm passing by a lot of them, so it's worth a chance. Too bad none of these military checkpoints have any guns of any kind. You think they would? Even if it was just like a pistol or something. But, you know. It is what it is. Let's just get moving. Make sure we're not gonna get fucked up by anybody or anything. Cause we're heading back into the woods, and you know what that means? We heading into the woods, there's gonna be wolves and shit. Just gotta stay on my guard as much as possible. That's why I'm moving around in third person, it gives me a wider view. Ironically enough, that was the original intention of the guy who originally made the mod for Arma 2. I think it was Arma 2. It was the first DayZ mod. But the first DayZ mod before Standalone came out, that was his intention of adding a third-person mode to it. Instead of just the first-person only, was because then you would have your general peripheral vision. course, if you're like me, you make sure your FOV is cranked out. Oh no, they don't have it on this. Damn. Right? No, they do. Okay, I'm blind. Because that is horrible. That is fantastic. For me. Yeah. No, no, no. Sorry, I know I'm fiddling with the video. How dare I? Let me see how it looks on stream. At least try to crank up the brightness. Down. And y'all really can't notice the difference, so that's just for me, huh? Let's... I'll leave it right there in the middle for now. Keep on keeping on. No chance of finding a car here I can search. So I'm just gonna head up into the woods a little bit and circumvent this town. Try to avoid all the zombies as well. All these nighttime runs, at least, it gives us something to talk about, should hopefully make some of the newer players, if there are going to be any newer players I run across, newer than me anyways, stand out if they have a torch lit. Set a protective case. Standing here waiting to fuck my day up. Okay. Road. Find a little house, a little shed on the side of it, we'll check it. So take a look for any food. Pliers. Figures. Sorry, y'all are probably wondering what the hell I'm doing. I'm messing with my distance per inch on my mouse. Trying to get it to a comfortable state, and this feels pretty good. I've got the slow, methodical turning I can do. I've also got quick turns I can do. Have anything I can use for heat, sadly, so just wet now. That's good. That's just damp. That's good. Okay, just gotta keep moving. Pop a couple more multivitamins just to make sure. I'll only start popping two now. 10, I'll only pop one at a time. Okay, there's only a couple spots in this city. Or town, I guess. City slash town. Passing by this little power building. Walking. Three dial combo. I don't need it. No food on the ground there, so let's just keep walking. I get it, buddy. You're cold. Two. Is there somebody in there? Bushes. Doesn't really seem to help. Well, there we go. Now, if you look, well, y'all probably can't see it. Oh, you might be able to. It might just be over my right shoulder. No fucking tire, damn it. There's a sound indicator I am trying to keep as low as possible. Ooh. Let's unpack this box of 308s. Nope. Take those, stick them there. Tundra, I'm sorry, I didn't put you on a slot. Put you on 5. Now, the beautiful thing about the Tundra, internal magazine. Which means I don't have to worry about getting a magazine for it. Comes with one. Another sheath, that's... Well, I mean, I already have one, so... It's interesting, though, that there's another one. Oh, well. I'm gonna fill up at that. Yeah, whatever's in this one. Just to be precautionary. Fill. That's one. Yeah, this one. And fill it up. The well water is safe to drink. A good thing. I'm not gonna drink from it by hand though, because I don't want to keep getting wet. And Olga tire. And Olga is not a bad vehicle to get, to be honest. Creepy ass teddy bear. Man, there's a lot of fucking zombies. just head into the shed. Quite simple. Come on. Anything? Fuck me, no radiator. Damn, man, I need one, too. And no car. Let's check this little shed. Wait. Are you rotten or are you just dried? Rot. Both. Okay. Radiator, please. Nope. Just need to get to the edge of town. Car battery. I'll carry it for now. A precautionary measure. Wet. Okay, everything is wet still, except for the chest holster. The holster is dried off. Food. Take the hands. Take you. You appear to be rotten. Let me double check. Yep. Ooh, no, hawk. You are definitely rotten just by the looks of you. And nothing in this tree. Perfect. Okay. Food. Fuck. Yo. A radiator. Alright, let's jog this. Hey, a compass, finally. God, I almost forgot the compass would be something we were also looking for. Well, let's add the compass to the repertoire. Let's put it in 6. Okay, let's see. North is that way, which makes sense. And straight north. About that many degrees. That's the direction we need to go. Let's put that away. That away. This is good though. now that we have this, we can navigate a hell of a lot easier. And we don't have to rely on the roads as much now. Which was my big concern about all these roads. Man, we are getting shot on space. Definitely need that can opener. Use absorbed street poisoning, yep. Rain tablets good for disinfecting water. If I need to ever do that. Yeah. For the time being, let's have some canned spaghetti. Open it up real quick and then we'll keep on the move and just munch on it little by little. That's about a third. Checking our orientation with the compass. I'm gonna wait for our food and water to start dropping again, and then I'm gonna eat more of it. Kind of let it get its maximum boost and everything, kind of prolong it as much as possible. Sooner or later. Yeah, there it is up there. About another third of it. Yeah, that's the house. Which means if there was going to be a car, it'd be right down here. To the road, and there is a mount. Which that's okay. The car and whatnot, but so if this would be where the car spawns, and there's the trail, I need to face about northeast. So let's pound down the rest of this so I can get back out the orientating compass, or orientation compass. Server restart. 90 minutes, that's good to know. First person. So, north. North. East. I don't know why my character, there we go, was leaning so heavily. Northeast, and about that direction is where we need to go. So lock camera, or lock body facing that way. Pull back out the camera, there we go. Also, just follow the foot trail. Cause we'll lead back by a car spot. Yeah, let's do that. Important thing is, I gotta get the orientation compass out of here along with that. And the spark plug into the hunter pants. Even though they're wet. side that was alright. Yep, okay. Luckily it's brighter than it was before, so should be easier to follow the trail. What do we got here? Gas lamp. That's alright. Okay, gotta be careful not to keep pushing myself like that. Otherwise my food will drop even quicker. Okay, that's probably gonna be the best way to drive myself off. Keep going. Push him up the hill. We should be coming up on the castle. Yep. I was about to say we should be coming up on the castle soon. It's right up there. Let's keep moving. Yeah, there's the rock that signifies the lead up to the castle. We're heading towards that house right there. That house is the one that should have the possibility for a car. But I'm not seeing the car from here, which sucks. So right, that's just a zombie. Yep. So it was a waste of time to come. Car, so we just keep heading this way. Don't mind those trees, they're just fun looking. For a car on that side of town. Well, on that side of town. It's on this side, but further down. So we'll cut across the road down here, head up and check it out, and then we'll head up that dirt path to go check and see if we can find a car. If there's not, go find a radiator and a car tire. That's what I'm. If we find it in a 4x4 that has missing one tire and has, has a radiator in it, I have a spark plug and a battery and a car tire. And I've got two full water bottles I can use to fill it up too. Which will definitely help. See. Oh, I was about to say I fucking lost it, but I didn't. Sorry. I just spotted that zombie. a zombie from that shit, huh? There's gotta be two zombies from that shit, huh? They got a zombie in front of that one. God damn. Pull out my knife. Car radiator. Yes, I did just do that. Expect it to work. I'm very thankful it did. Let's try it on this one as well. Car radiator, no car radiator. Fuck. Start walking this way. I don't know why, but the fucking goddamn whacked out compact fucking song free popped in my damn head. You know, the F-R-E-E, that spells free. Reddit.com, baby. That thing fucking popped in my head and I don't know why. Now that's gonna annoy the shit out of me. Close, check that shed. No shed over here. Oh shit, okay. I know where I'm at, yeah. So see, I didn't realize there was a freaking water fountain in this place, but or a well in this place, but there is. It's marked on the map, I'm just blind. A pipe. Sweet. The things I can do with a pipe. That's that. There's no smoke out here, right? Nope. No flaming wreck of a helicopter crash. Good enough. Alright, we'll head up this dirt trail over this way. Peace then. Okay. Yeah, this curves back around, so it'll cut us off again. And that's where it goes up. So we'll head this way. It's just not too far of a sprint. Let's also check out that. Because who knows, there might be a goodie up there. The steps are on this side, so we'll head up this side. Powdered milk. Not much of it, but we'll eat it. Hunting stand, I think it's to our right though. You know, since I came out fairly quickly, I don't think I'm facing north anymore. I think I'm facing west-ish. Yeah. Back on track when headed this way. Yep, that's good. Let me see what way the compass facing when I put it up. Facing northeast-ish. Okay, so southeast-ish. This direction I need to face. Oh, it's getting bright again, that's good. So, let's see. Yep, the road hunting stand should be just on the other side of the street. Almost completely visible. Yep, there it is. Perfect. Yes, sweet. So, take the hands and you. All right. Let's see. Novus Arbor, which is Habakkuk. Okay, there it is. And then Kapti Starboard, yeah, which is Starry Starboard. We are here. I don't know if I can mark this map. So we are here currently. I pull out six. I can't. Okay. So we're here on the edge of this forest, which points directly to where we need to go. I wish there was a way to mark this. Does not appear so. Okay. Now see the tourist map, big place. So the tourist map. Hear that? We're still walking. So system basically allow you to keep track of where you're at versus where you need to be. I wonder if you need like a pen or something to mark it. This might be a thing. For now, you just gotta go off of city names and landmarks. Where we're heading, that building right there. Behind that building should be our car, hopefully. Hopefully it didn't despawn. Alright, you're a zombie. They're wet, which is good. These, yeah, they're just damp now. I hate that my hunter pants are damaged, but with any luck, they'll last. Hold on to that can of beans for now, since we're alright. Sun's coming up, our temperature is starting to go back up. That's concerning slightly. Still here. Somebody did loot it. Did they loot this or no? Yeah, they did. Put a radiator in it. It has a battery. It's still damp, but it's pristine. Son of a bitch, really? There's a body. That's good. One more tire. And I need a radiator. I just need radiator and a 4x4 tire. I am slightly concerned about players. Shit. Combo lock. Way in town. I Come on, man. Car should be a lot easier to try to set up the base. I just need a freaking tire and a radiator, because I fucking lost the last radiator. It's almost very tempting to use one of those fucking Volga tires. Couldn't hop in the same last time, sadly. BD jacket is pristine now. A flag. I mean, it does suck losing the shotgun and whatnot, but first off, that tells me that players have been through here and know about that car. Good news is I was able to patch that before I started bleeding. Screwdriver, 9-volt battery. Say you have a 9-volt in you. Okay. Tire. just wait for the restart and hope to find one. So the restart should put in some more loot. Whether or not it'll keep the loot around the player, I don't know, so we might head out in the field for a minute and just wait. Maybe go hunt something, try to make a fire, get something to eat. I've checked just about everywhere at this point. There's a truck that spawns over here sometimes. I'm not seeing it, so I don't think it's here. Close this, there we go. Why I didn't want to close it like that, because I knew I was going to get closed out if I closed it like that. There we go. This is still open, there's a cowboy hat and hiking pants in here. Truck uses a different radiator or not. I remember picking up a truck battery on console, even though they didn't add trucks in yet. So I know they use a different battery, and obviously they use different tires because they're different size, and no vehicle here. Scheiße. Guess I can check the shed at least. Hammer, no radiator. Alright, let's go on a little head. I will head down this road. When I get the warning that it's going to be starting in 30 minutes, I'll head back this way. There's some apples, which is good. Ooh. Got quite a few things in my inventory that I'll be alright with dropping if I do come across a tire. Or a radiator. Or preferably both. Checking these tree lines to see if there's anybody in them, because if there is, I might get shot, so I'm definitely gonna pick up pace if I spot anybody, especially with that car being around. I don't want to interact with any players. I just want to find a tire, find a radiator, get to the car, get it working. That's all I want to do. probably going to avoid the center of town as well and just fill it up with the two water bottles and drive it out here to the field where the stream runs and fill it up the rest of the way from the stream. Got a moment. Let me check. Make sure everything is running properly, working properly anyways. There we go. I am talking again. My apologies. I didn't realize I was no longer talking. All right. Shot. Dropping food rather quickly, but I think that's because I'm cold. Cold because my clothes were damp. So, yeah. Problems. So my last bit of food here, which is also a problem. Quarter of it ish. Source of food. Problem is, if I fire a shot, this is going to be calling this place. Some barbed wire. Jacket. Some 62x54. Do you seriously want to fight, huh? So, fucking bat. Cargo pants. Alright. They're a little bit brighter, but they'll do for now. Shit. Those are indeed gunshots, people. Which does put me on edge because they're over that hill somewhere. Because I had it in that car. The fact that I can't jump that. Still got plenty of time. No clue where that zombie is that's going fucking bananas, but you can stay over there. Damaged. quickly as I can. Stay out of the open as much as possible. Check that meter down there for a tire. Yeah. That's where you're at, buddy. You wouldn't even see me. If you come off that roof, the ship is a flying zombie. You don't have a problem? Yeah, you don't have a problem. Alright, come on. Just that freed up, apparently, huh? Well, I mean, that guy. Good to me if I die now, because there's no way in hell I'll be able to get back and get it repaired. I still have the best lead on it. So I know exactly what it needs. It's a wrench. Take the rangefinder, stick it down here. Fuck the tire repair kit, fuck the electrical kit. I'm keeping the night vision goggles, of course. Perfect. Actually, keep the electrical repair kit. I'll keep the tire repair kit, I don't need the electrical repair kit. So that's that. Now all I need is a freaking radiator, guys. The universe provides. Take it just up. I'm gonna take it into the hills. Can't jump that fence. Can't jump any fence now. I don't have enough stamina. Close to town. Count yourself lucky today, Bacon. much everywhere in this town, though. That's the problem. Hate the fact that I can't jump a single damn fence. Yes, 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 yes. How big are you gonna be? You're gonna be pretty big, but I can work with it. You there, you there. Drop you. Okay. Fuck. Okay, we need to make it back to the car. Else's antics. Just need to make it to that car. Why do they have to be, like, in the direction I'm going? Okay, we got this. 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 Okay. Psyching myself up, and hopefully you guys as well. We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Let's go, let's fucking go! I'm so glad I checked that fucking shed. Okay. So, it sounded like hand grenades. Which means they're well armed. Yeah, y'all can probably hear the fear in my voice right now. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Okay. I need to stay calm. I need to keep a very, very big eye out. I heard it was mostly hand grenades. Zombies spawned in because of somebody. Okay. Okay, I need to be careful. I'm going to starve myself. Otherwise. We got this, we got this, we got this, guys. We got this. Let's fucking go. I'm rocking with the fucking lever action out. It's go time. If somebody wants to fucking tango, it is tango time, and I need to be especially careful about that. they shoot me, it will fucking hurt, more than likely kill me. And if it doesn't, and I manage to kill them, and they don't have any bandages, I have rags, but that's it. Or no, I have one bandage. And I, if they don't have any food, I'm fucked on that case. I'm also fucked if they shoot and destroy the tire or the radiator in the bag. Careful, there are players here. Let's speed clear this shit. Clear. My body's fucked up, but that's okay. Start this fucker up. There's gear. Fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There's gear, let's go. it, guys. We're doing it. We got the fucking... We got the 8 of 4x4. We got the 8 of 4x4. That's... That's important. Okay. Sneak back over to it. Just try to fill it while sitting here. Now that we got some time, I'm gonna fill it up as many times as it'll take it. I just wanted to get away because I saw that fucking player. Oh. And hopefully going away from where I last saw him, he didn't hear the car. And thinks I just fucking took it. Gone. This is probably how I'm gonna fucking hide the car from now on, is just gonna be tucking it up in bushes and shit. Or I'm gonna keep the radiator and like the spark plug on me. Or probably a couple tires and spark plug on me or something like that. Log out. Okay, that's all she wrote. That's all she takes. That's all she took. Okay. See if I can get the line of sight on that guy. Here. Oop. It's gotta be what? Meters out, maybe? That's down where I was. Okay. I need to see about food, and they're normally rabbits out there. Supposed to be deer up in here, along with next to that watering hole, and sheep over near that watering hole. I can't believe we did it, guys. We got a car. We got the M700 car, a car, and let's check out my ranging real quick. See if my ranging was accurate. Where is my rangefinder? There it is. Last I saw that guy, he was over here, 480, so 500-ish. 20 minutes. Okay. My hand's shaking too. Ugh. Any little critters out there for me to munch on? Suppressor improvised. Just curious because I need food. There's supposed to be rabbits and shit down here in the field. In the field across over here. I'm a little confident leaving the car there. Not that'll bite me in the ass in a minute. I don't know. So what concerns me is that server restart is going to be happening in less than 20. And the server restart, I think, is going to be where I'm going to call this episode. Car and all that, but I want to try to get some food first. Oh, I'm not starving. Okay, I am right now. In the field. Very framey. Okay, let me very hesitant about coming back up this way, if you can't tell. Chicken. I can kill a chicken. I can eat a chicken. Why can I not get my knife to hands? Hello? Game, I swear to God. If I die because the game wants to fuck me over. I just want to get the goddamn chicken. Come on. It's not giving me anything. Starved to death game, come on, this isn't cool. You're telling me I can't take the knife, put it in my hands. I'm gonna have to... Come on. I swear to God, if this chicken is gone when I come back, I'm gonna lose my mind. Cause I'm not gonna survive. I'm not. You're fucking... Okay, I'm at full health. No food, but full health. Look for worms, fuck it. I can eat worms. Oh god, nope, there goes my health. Freaking chicken. F, take. I can't eat the fucking earthworm, you're kidding. Starve. Oh, this is gonna be it. That's gonna fucking suck. There's a chicken right fucking here. If I can find those mushrooms up there. I don't like it. I really don't like it, but let's fucking go. Still counting the shot, too. Tell me this is how it goes. How I fucking die. It's gonna suck. I know where the car is at too, which sucks. Eddie, you don't look like the type to carry food on you. What the fuck? Yep. Oh. Oh no. Well, I know where the car's at, but that's it. Fucking dead. Dead, dead, dead. Right. Say goodbye to that character. If I can get to the car, that's good, but that will come next episode. So, till next time, this is Silhouette signing off. If you enjoyed the stream, follow me, I think, on Twitch, or check out my YouTube, subscribe, something. But yeah, Silhouette signing off.